pretty bad if I do say so myself. This time we say PT. Oh, is this one of the, where one of the dog heads are? That looks like a person. Alright, left or right first? Let's try this door. Lock from the other side. Okay, these guys are easy enough to take down, I guess. Fuck. Fuck, turn around. There we go. No warning, they gave me so many bullets. I'm gonna check in here first. I got a hacksaw. Travis. Lara. William. Sean. Nothing in here. Tamara. Have I been getting steadily her over time? Oh, there's a note there. Lucas, I caught the gray. I caught the guy who kept trying to escape. I locked him up in the leftmost incinerator so he can't get away. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. Do what you want with the girl. 3 A's and a handprint? So Tamara has 3 A's. There we go. This guy kept trying to escape. Oh, should have known. Run past. Ooh. Kill him. Oh man. I thought for sure I had him. That guy was way stronger. He took at least twice as many hits. I missed like 3 shots, but like. Alright. That guy probably has something molded. The creatures are hard to kill. To stop them, you have to take either... It's either take off their heads or completely tear their bodies apart. Figure that out. Alright, now that I know... Okay, that's locked. Monster right here. Yep. I'm having so much trouble aiming now. I wonder, do I need to make it faster or slower? Tomorrow, and okay, that's Craig. There we go. Anything on your body? Oh, what about in here? The section room key. Oh, that's right, there's a gunpowder here. Alright. What was that? Alright. Let me just move forward. Oh, here's another one. Did he not see me? Okay, here he comes. Fuck. There we go. Nice and easy. So if they captured, your arm, if they captured 20 people, and not all 20 people turned into these monsters, some of them just died, I'm already working my way through most of the bad guys, unless I misinterpreted that. Oh my god. Thank you. Oh, great. Nope, that is the opposite of what I wanted to do. Did he escape? Fuck, that is the exact opposite of what I wanted to do. Panicked. Oh, there's two of them. Oh shit, I think there's more than two. Move out of the way. Jesus Christ. Was that three of them? I want to see that for Jack, but... Alright, let me go see if I can find other... bullets. Scorpion key, nice. Lockpick, that could be useful. Treasure photo, treasure photo. All right. Dissection room. Not a space. Enough space for a cycle stimulus. Alright. Snakey. Wakey wakey, eggs and snakies. Alright, let me go waste some of these bullets. Oh, hello. It's better. Two things. Two slots showed up. Let's Okay. Question is, do I try and fight these guys here? Or do I make a beeline? Looks like it's in the back right of the room. Fuck. I got greedy. Alright, let's do this. Damn, I already died like 10 times. This game is hard. Oh man. Damn, it's just like hard. I got some unforgiving checkpoints here. Wait. Let me make sure they didn't. Yeah, I did. Never mind. If I can land 3 headshots, which sounds easier than it is. Alright, let me see if I can. Doesn't seem to affect. Nope. Aim assist. What's aim assist doing? Could aim assist be like messing with me? Let's try that. It's a tad quicker. Just in green. Nope. Fuck. Why are you pressing R1? Pretty strong ammos. Two of the strong ammo left. Okay, I'm green health. Let me make more bullets. Oh, wait a minute, I have one strong, wow. Oh, I'm missing gunpowder, okay. Yeah, I don't know if there's any more gunpowder. I'm gonna have to do one of these. Should I go back up? No, let me go back up and... 'cause I think there's a save room right there. Fucking... That's right, I went down there to get the... Let me get rid of that. I don't have any chemical in my inventory. Could have got some gunpowder. Alright, treasure photo out. Okay, if I had the shotgun, this would be much easier. Oh. That's pretty nice, actually. I'm glad I came up here. Let me check briefly if I've had frame drops. No, it looks like I haven't. Yeah, look, it looks like I haven't dropped anything. All right, resuming. What do you think, Deloitte? Have you been watching me this whole time? Is this your type of game? Doesn't really seem like it, does it? God, this basement area has been kicking my ass. It's pretty annoying. Yeah, I figured. what do you mean you figure shit? I don't know, like from the games you've played, I don't think I've ever seen you play this type of game. So excuse me if that's presumptuous. I'm just going by from what I've seen. All right, this room. Alright, I'm full up on handguns again. It was probably fun co-op. Fuck, did you go, boy? Oh, thanks. They came back. Come on. Oh, great. Fuck your arm. Fucking asshole. There we go. It's time to use the meds. Here I thought I was going in with a surplus of bullets. Okay, I'm in green. Alright, should I open up with the super bullets? Oh, didn't kill him. Alright, one down. There's at least three of them in this room. Come on. Am I missing their head? I know I hit him in the arm there, but Jesus. That was shotgun shells. I don't need shotgun shells. Could I have had the shotgun by this point? What's this? Asshole. I got both chem. Okay, I got a strong one and a weak one. Strong one on bullets or on meds? Alright, I have 10 more bullets of the strong kind, so. I'm back, baby. Sure hope your health didn't respawn. Oh, hello. Oh.
I was gonna be your father.
Now she says he will be her father.
find him, and I will make him suffer. And you, my friend, will help me.
Now they can make a boss out of the black guy. Oh shit, he's already transforming, isn't he? Oh shit, it's growing, right? I can't tell. It's super subtle. Oh shit, it's growing. I better hurry up. I already saw the new Yoa pedal, unless you're seeing there's two episodes tonight or today. Am I going to die here? Okay. Yeah, so I've seen it. Won't be saying that when he's fucking swinging axes at you and shit. This area reminds me of the Evil Within. The opening area, the very first area, the Evil Within is very much like this. Give me a second. There we go. Ow! No! Please don't do that.
You think you gonna hurt me?
Fuck! I don't have health. Bro, this guy stays on you so fucking hard. I wonder if in easy he like chills more, cause like you can't run fast enough. You headshot him and then you try and run. Bizarre and deadly weapons intimidate you, search your surroundings and you'll find something to help you hold your own against him. Alright, that's what I've been doing, but like he's literally on my ass. No, like the combat's good, like the whole gameplay is good. It's just like way too aggressive. Did I find anything in here?
Poor deputy.
Just deputy. I guess it wasn't growing, it was just animated. It forces you to like think critically. Alright, I'm not gonna take it yet. Let's see what's on here first. Alright, snake door. Hello, snake doors here. Alright, gunpowder.
Right.
And I missed my first shot. I need to backtrack and get. Oh, why did I crouch? Yeah, see, like, if he wasn't so quick on me, I could use that more. Also, part of me is thinking that maybe I should have the shotgun at this point, but I don't. Because I went a different direction. I'm thinking because I'm picking up enough shotgun shells. See? Gotta put me in green. Okay, that's smarter. Take care of that ahead of time. Okay. No, you know what? Let me do the super ammo first. I mean, it's not tank controlled, but the fastest way to run is forward, so.
Poor deputy.
Did I just use the. Yeah, I had herb with me, but I used the chem fluid before. Oh, there we go. I can make some ammo. Okay, so at least I have ammo for this match. But I don't have meds. Alright, there was a chainsaw there, but. I'm about to turn off the auto aim because I don't know if that's what's fucking me up.
You ain't getting away.
Oh, hello. What the fuck? Oh shit. About take that. Oh, I missed.
You go die.
All right, chainsaw in the back. He's on the floor. Do this. Oh, get away. Jesus. Ooh. Oh shit. Fucking dick. Tell me. I need to get behind him. Oh, shit. Come on. Don't die. Almost got this. Oh, no. It at least got like that's the thing with the boss fights against this Jack guy. They start off one way and then they end up being something else. Holy shit, the chainsaw battle like made me shit my pants. Okay. Save that for health. Have enough handguns. I gotta get my karma points and talk to this guy. Poor deputy. I didn't pick it up, is it? Did I miss it? Was it in the deputy room? Ah, here it is. Alright. So I have one healing thing. Let me just use it now. Fuck. Anything else to pick up here? Oh my god.
Do me a favor.
and stay dead.
Did I actually kill him? That is mad gross. That looks like some... That looks like some Taco Bell melted cheese right there. Oh, cool. I just have a... I thought I would lose it after this boss fight. Oh, I might lose it here. It might break. Yep, I knew it. Oof, I'm in danger. If I get attacked by any of these monsters, I'm screwed. Do I have to just use this? Okay. I have to heal myself somehow. I think I'm gonna save in a different slot. Just because I came out of that so depleted in fucking heals and shit like that. Alright, Scorpion Key. Should I take the other dogs with me? Bronze relief in the shape of a dog's head. A copper nickel relief in the shape of a dog's head. A copper relief in the shape of a dog's head. So said Ethan. Gun journal. It is Louisiana after all. Alright, scorpion on the right. Okay, that's just a shortcut to the main hall. Oh, okay, I could get out already. Spoilers trophy. Alright, let me go over here first. That flashing light over there is really inviting. Alright, more herbs. More gunpowder. No, I just need bad chemical shit. Am I missing where to use this, Okay, the save room. Oh, here we go. Oh, jeez. That's a lot. Is that a different gun that I have now? Too late for them. I don't have a tape for you. Unless it's in here. Steroids increase max health indefinitely. Stabilizer. Maybe it's Zoe's. Broken handgun. So, wait, let me save. Man, I wasted that coin right there. I really shouldn't have done that. Oh, what the fuck? It just counts as one. Max health increased, okay. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she's with, Maya, she knows something. If I had this serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more. Man, I wasted a coin on this. I guess I'm gonna work towards the Magnum now, cause I... This is a cool room though.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
All right.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Supplements. But that affect the nervous system can't be used as is. Make them to medicine first. Neurons. What? Ammo for the grenade launcher. Oh. Psychostimulants. Should I go back and... Wasn't there hella... Scorpion rooms? I don't see that many scorpion rooms. Let me go back into the main house. Okay, so I didn't press X on it, so I didn't save whatever was blocking it. Notice yourself, press X on stuff. Oh, but I can open this. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I wanted to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noise you said you've been hearing can be related to these growths. Your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite. It must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am sincerely concerned about your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further test. Crawford Lang, Dovey General Hospital. Okay, so it's fungus related. It's like their take on a... Like their take on the Last of Us stuff. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head released so they can't get out of the house. Just hide them like this. In your room, grandfather clock. The book in the recreation. Man, I needed to come here first. It looks like. Shit, there it is. See? I should have had the shotgun. Or I could have had the shotgun this whole time. That whole boss fight down there, I could have had the shotgun. Just doing a once over. Good thing I came back. I would have been shotgunless. Gunpowder or herb? I got more health now, so let me use the gunpowder. So first things first, make more of this. And then reload this. Wow, just 4 shots. It's gonna get tricky. 5. And this one's 8. And I have 3. I'm pretty far away from any of them. Right, now that I'm in a more stable state. Let me save again. See, it's still breathing through these menus. I wonder if that's a glitch. Hearing Ethan breathe like makes me wanna yawn. Oh, the crate full of cockroaches. Holy Jesus. That's a little bit of overkill, but